SoJo 104.9.
Hi, is that Heather?
This is.
Hi, Heather, it's Leona.
This is actual Leona Lewis?
This is actual Leona Lewis.
So excited to catch up with you about your new album called I Am. You know, of course, like Leona's UK X Factor winner, but like the least of her accomplishments. She's a multi-platinum selling artist. Where are you today, by the way?
I right now am in LA.
Awesome. So you're doing some promotion for the new album still?
Yeah, I just got back from Minneapolis where I was doing a couple of shows and I was in New York as well. So yeah, just going around like with my band, gigging. It's been really fun because I'm getting to perform new material. And also I've been in the UK and Europe a lot. It's been cool because I've gotten to come back to the States and perform here now. So for me, it's really, really fun.
Have you taken some time off before you got back into the studio to regroup and record the songs for I Am?
Not time off, but I did an independent film in the UK, which was really cool. And then I did an album of Christmas songs, which was really cool.
Leona,
and
then, that is amazing. Christmas with Love is one of my all-time favorite modern day Christmas albums. Like When It's Time, One More Sleep is like, that's it. Like that's where I start my holiday season. So now that we're getting there, everybody, yeah, we want you to check out I Am, but you have to like make it a package thing. Christmas
yeah,
with Love too.
Christmas with Love. It's so fun recording that album, and then I got back in the studio and started with a studio album. So it's been a long process, but a good one.
I Am. I think that the title of the new collection of songs is pretty indicative of where you are. It marks your separation from your time with Simon Cowell. That was, you know, 7 years under his tutelage. So how does this music on I Am, how does it feel more authentically you?
It's been almost a decade since I started recording my first album. So there's a definite change in sound, in writing. There's so much more that's gone into this album. You know, I've gone through my fair share of experiences from relationships, breakups, romantically, but also with my label. I was in a relationship for a long time and then ended up leaving that and then recording this album independently. And it's got a lot of heart in it. It's got all of my emotions and my story and everything I've gone through is all kind of culminates on this album. So
what is your relationship with Simon Cowell like now? Was that a stressful period towards the end of your time with him?
My relationship with Simon now is great. I left the label under amicable circumstances. I was totally honest and upfront with the fact that I just needed to do something different, and he was very supportive of that. So I feel like a lot of people want there to be some kind of bad blood, and it was just a matter of creative differences, and that's what happens sometimes. You know, you grow up and you move on, and it's time to kind of fly the nest.
There's lots of raw emotion on I Am, the new album from Leona Lewis. It's available everywhere now, featuring the lead-off single, Thunder. She got a very big endorsement from one Taylor Swift, who pulled you up on stage during her 1989 tour. What were you thinking like when you got the call that Taylor wanted you to perform with her that night?
Oh, my gosh. Taylor's amazing because she's always been very supportive of me. And I met her a very long time ago. And I remember actually on stage, she said, "You were nice to me when it was..." Basically, now she said it's convenient for people to be nice to her, obviously, because of where she's at. But when I met her years ago, she was just very appreciative of the fact that I was, you know, nice to her, and she was a cool girl and thought she was an amazing artist. So she's always just maintained that kind of loyalty and just been someone that is a real supporter of artists. And so I guess that's why she asked me to come up and perform with her. And it was special because it was in Nashville as well, which is home of amazing music. It was really cool, and she's such a cool girl.
Yeah, you were in really good company that weekend. She had, you know, Steven Tyler and then Mick Jagger and Leona Lewis right in the middle.
I was like, whoa, this is crazy. And I got to meet Mick Jagger, and I watched them perform as well. Oh, it was so sick. It was amazing.
Yeah. So this is the incomparable Leona Lewis. You know her vocal ability, but you got to check out all of her new material. She's got a collection of 10 brand new songs on the album I Am, and it's available everywhere now. Leona, thanks so much for joining us today on SoJo 104.9.
Thank you so much for having me. I appreciate it.
Thanks, pretty lady. Appreciate you taking the time to call. Bye-bye.
Take care. Hey, this is Leona Lewis, and you're listening to SoJo 104.9.